And here's another unplanned distraction. We have a pigeon. It's a good training opportunity to see if we can call Veronica off that pigeon.
No tension on that leash.
Just avoiding tension because I really want her to originate this behavior of listening to Bree from the inside outward. I want her to do it because she wants to and understands she needs to.
And repeat. That is what dog training looks like.